believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Making his way to the octagon, looking to once again defend the title.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
Jackson's slam of Arona in Pride is one of the greatest mixed martial arts highlights of all time.
That was the first time I remember watching a guy hit the ground going, he might be dead.
Finding that range over the top.
Solid elbow lands.
Big elbow. That was a nasty elbow.
That's a big uppercut he just landed. Hard jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Clean inside leg kick. Beautiful body shot there, too. What a jab.
Got the takedown.
Keep those hands high. Moves to half guard. In full guard here.
He's going to try to take the back.
He's got his back now.
And got full mount. He's posturing up here. Get yourself
up in a good. There's a nice elbow.
And again with the big elbow. He's got the arm trap, Joe.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Nice sweep.
That one connected.
Back and forth.
Wham! The right and the left behind it.
Jackson switches stance here.
And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. You can really...
Yes, 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 yes.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two. Championship battle, and the top contender continues.
And he got blocked with a left hand.
He's in big trouble.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Big elbow. Smash.
Swing and a miss.
Big straight punch. He has a huge elbow to the head.
Oh, solid jab.
Big right hand clipped him.
Hard straight punch.
Big takedown.
He's going to transition to the back.
Big kick misses.
That's a clean left hand.
Oh, he got caught there. Shot by Rampage.
Hard Superman punch.
Wow. Oh, big uppercut.
Oh, that head kick landed.
And again, head kick.
And he's throwing that left hook with ill intention.
Nice, oh, nice leg kick.
Trying to put together some combinations.
Jackson gets the takedown.
He's going after an arm. He's controlling the forearm, and he's out of the arm bar.
Man, he's got to watch up for those up kicks.
Oh, nice flying knee attempt there.
Here's a perfect kick to the body. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. Here's a powerful head kick that lands. Incredible highlights in that round.
He's looking excellent. Just stay on your bicycle. Keep that jab in his face. One, two, one, two. Focus on the jab.
The lovely Ariane here tonight in Los Angeles, California.
All right, you ready? You ready?
Start of the third round of this championship fight. Big power jab. It's a damaging knee.
Caught him with a big right hand.
Oh, flying knee! Oh, the knee!
He caught him with the head kick.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Mess.
nice elbow and tight.
Both men exchanging.
Jackson with a nice punch.
And they move out of the clinch.
Flying knee! Big shot!
Nice takedown.
Jackson with a solid
wow.
leg kick.
Knee to the head. And here's another knee to the head. And there's one more knee that lands to the head.
What a great round. This fight is really shaping up.
You're okay. Have a seat. Listen. All right. Hey, we all take shots, okay? All right, listen, coming out, he's going to come out wild.
Ariani gets us set for round four.
Ready? Ready?
Championship rounds.
Joe, we have made our way to the championship rounds.
The championship rounds is what really separates the good fighters from the great fighters. In the last 10 minutes of a fight, you get to see the work that the guys put in the first 15, and you get to see who pulls out ahead.
Kicks, Joe.
Both men landing in that exchange.
They split.
Flying knee!
Nice jab. That's a big hook. He moves to the Muay Thai clinch. And they separate. Oh, flying knee!
Oh, he rocks him!
Oh!
He scores with a huge left.
He is taking some brutal ground and pound here.
He scored big with that knee. Vicious combination.
Oh, he's wow.
Wow. Oh, that's a big left hand.
It is all over. Just like that.
Wow.
Wow.
Huge hook that got him the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano's called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 45 seconds of round number four. Playing the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, Quinton.
Rampage Jackson is the new UFC light heavyweight champion.